Attention One Direction fans, grab the Kleenex. After 5 years in One Direction, Zayn Malik is saying goodbye. Hi guys, I'm Krystin Goodwin with Buzz 60, and the pop star is stepping away from the London-based boy band. The singer announced on the group's Facebook page that he's moving on, saying, "My life with One Direction has been more than I could ever have imagined. But after 5 years, I feel like it is now the right time for me to leave the band." But should we have seen this coming? While on tour with the band, Zayn left the group's tour in Asia early, returning to the UK because of stress, when rumors surfaced of Zayn cheating on his fiancé, Perry Edwards. The pair is reportedly moving up their wedding because of the cheating rumors. As for Zayn, he feels bad for the fans, saying, "I'd like to apologize if I've let anyone down, but I have to do what feels right in my heart. I am leaving because I want to be a normal 22-year-old. Despite the loss, the rest of the band says they are sad to see Zayn go, but will continue as a foursome, adding, "They totally respect his decision." But just like NSYNC, the Backstreet Boys, and even the recent Jonas Brothers split, every boy band has their day. And it looks like even One Direction is headed in a new direction. Buzz 60, now you know, pass it on.